The most important event in my career that really taught me a lesson was getting fired. It taught me not to do shit I'm not good at. Don't focus on things that aren't important and that don't give that don't elicit some passion. And I was in the wrong space, and I learned it pretty quickly thereafter that I needed to be doing something that felt more meaningful.